Right. A crochet wrote, seeing that you're teaching online and you're using yarns that they don't have access to, it would be really appreciated if I could do several giveaways a month so that it would give access to people that don't have it. If you're going to start it, I would like to be the first recipient because it's my idea. I wonder if I need to gift wrap it too.